4,500 left. 4,500. 4,500, and you can do a bit of stitching with that as well. and you can take this off. So it's easy as loose got them two boards and them two in there and it's off. Yeah.
And the one down
the yeah, well, look how much these are then.
Let me have a wee shot here. Like, good morning, good afternoon, sheep fans. Cammy's the name, sheep's the game. We're here with Jack. Yeah, let's have a wee wander around. I'm going to take my wee wander around, is that okay? If we just have a wee walk around the marquee here, you can see it all behind me. And let me just show you, I bet you he showed you already, but there is a lot of muck happening this year at the show. There's been a lot of rain and it hasn't dampened people's spirits. It's been fantastic. I'm sure Jack showed you about, and have you seen a lot of the show? Have you showed them a lot of the show? In fact, let me show you behind the scenes actually. This is behind the scenes. The definition of organised chaos. And what's your favourite YouTube channel?
You are up there alright.
Right, Farmer Phil, is it?
Ah yeah, he's good.
Who's
good.
The best?
Don't know.
Don't be diplomatic, I want to know who the best is.
There's a lot of them out there.
iFarm, WeFarm?
Yeah, he's good. Finnegan's Farm, actually, I do watch a lot.
That's the best?
Yeah.
He's very diplomatic.
Finnegan, I know, he's good. It's like, these are all good in your own way. Finnegan's Farm, there you go. Big shout to you. You're the champ. Good to meet you.
Yep.
See you later.
Come out or anything.
My turn. If I had easy kill sheep, I'd cross them to a soft box or a texan, because they're kind of like a stabilizer, and you cross them, you get a good cross. They're a good mother and they're easy finish, but they're not. I can only kill them 11 more minutes. Grass and red clover. And then grass and white clover. And electric. Oh, what's that? That's a 110. That's a It kind of looks like the electric tractors.
Huh?
It kind of looks like the electric tractors.
These tractors,
these
compact tractors, isn't it?
That's 120, 105.
That's 110.
No, that's, yeah. That's 15. It's actually a low tractor.
Huh?
It's a low tractor to the ground, like. It's not that high up. Not sure what you like your toolbox there. If you turn back, you catch that. Like, that's a...
Three tools on it,
yeah. So she'd run a tanker. Well, ours would run a tanker, just... I think ours could only run a PCO tanker. Yeah. Something or another day or sprays up. And...
Yeah.
I think you let that button off and... You're able to clean it from there as well, so...
Yeah, we can't keep it on here.
Okay, so welcome back to the channel. We are in the Ploughing Championship. And I am filming this as we walk out through these mucky Rathniska fields in County Leash. So yeah, if you don't know me, my name is Jack Roten and we farm in County Offaly. I'm 12 years old and that's my little brother if you see him through the video. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe. And I am filming this at the end of the video. And I got a sheep game hat, so I was in looking at the sheep game. And thanks for doing that on walk around the sheep game. And I'll mention you at the end as well. So, yeah, we're leaving. So,
you have to blur out.
So, that is the end of the show today. Thanks to the sheep game for showing us around the tent and the hat. Well, I bought the hat, but thanks, Aaron. We met Glenn the Shepherd, so his name's there. Aaron and Kerry, we met YouTube. Them two lads aren't on us. I forgot I had the camera. So, yeah, them met Farmer Phil. Make sure to subscribe to all of them lads. And there's probably more, but so we have everything looked at from Castle. We had to look at the sheep because I didn't look at the sheep at the Tullamore show. From sheep to cattle to machinery to actually drove a tractor. My brother Ted tried it, he kind of went out of bounds, so he kind of got out of the competition. And we are leaving, and it is pretty well mucked up. So just after coming out of a very mucky field into another very mucky one. And hey, I wasn't the worst that got us out of everybody. So yeah, make sure to like and subscribe and stay watching. Check me out on Instagram, I forgot to say that. It was probably up there, but yeah.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed, so let me show it.